our weather now, I guess. Can we call it another crummy Monday? Is that too strong, Bonnie? What do you think?
I thought, look, there were moments today where it was a little bit better than crummy, I think.
Okay, moments.
It's hard to get motivated.
Yes.
Yeah.
Blah.
Yeah. Thanks for that, Dick.
You know. I can't help it.
You know, it's like, wasn't a great day? Not the worst day we've had. Let me show you what we've got right now. Again, it's a cloudy sky, but I see a couple of, you know, brighter spots here or there. The temperature comes in at 59 degrees. So yeah, it's cloudy and it is cool. The high temperature is only 1 degree greater. You get up to 60 degrees, which is 10 degrees shy of the mark of where we should be. Should hit 70 degrees. Nope. 60 was the best we could do. So what do you expect as we look ahead? Let's be optimistic, shall we, Dick? Here's the deal. It's going to be a bit better out there tomorrow. No, it's not perfect, all right? So bear with me, gang. It's a sun and cloud mix, maybe a little bit brighter tomorrow than it was today. A few more degrees on the thermometer. The word of the day, weather-wise, for tomorrow is breezy. I don't see us in that windy category. Like, damaging winds are basically 50-mile-per-hour gusts or stronger. I think we're shy of that, 20s and 30s. But maybe a weakly rooted tree or a sick tree or something could have a problem with it. But other than that, it's a breezy day. Overall, I have a very crowded weather map to show you. So there's just sort of a lot going on. 70s are lying out there waiting for the weekend. We'll get to that as well. The winds by tomorrow afternoon. These are gusts, not sustained, but these are the occasional gusts that kick in, you know, 25 to 35 miles per hour, you know, for anybody in our area. So a breezy afternoon. Skies cloudy right now. Again, high thin clouds. We're really not seeing any rain anywhere. Bigger picture will show you what's going on. Now, I talked about this as being a crowded weather map. Well, one little push of the button, watch this. I've got four low pressure systems, 1, 2, 3, 4. I've got one high pressure system, got a couple of troughs out there. I've got an elongated cold front that goes from, boy, Canada all the way down to the Mexican border. How does it play out for us? Basically, you're going to be looking at that sun and cloud mix with a slight chance for showers until this high pressure takes over, which will be on Thursday. Thursday looks to be the best day of the week. So let's get right into seeing these rain chances develop. Put into motion, the computer models are saying, you know, sun and cloud mix. There you see it right there. The rain chances, again, slight, but they're out there. This is 5:30 tomorrow afternoon. Spotty shower for a few people, right? Then we get into your day on Wednesday. Kind of more the same, maybe a little bit brighter on Wednesday, but there's still a little bit of a rain chance. So I keep that in the forecast as well. Thursday, by Wednesday night, in fact, things start to clear out, and that's the Thursday weather I'm referring to. So my numbers come together looking like this. We're going to go for 64 degrees for your Tuesday. Yeah, you're in decent shape. Not the best day we've ever had, but come on. It's not a bad day. Wednesday, you're 66 degrees, partly sunny skies. Thursday, you're hitting the 70-degree mark. A little bit warmer, a little bit brighter. That's the best day of the week. 67 on Friday, a slight chance for some rain, a few more clouds float into the area. But by the weekend, 71 Saturday, 74 on Sunday. It's a sun and cloud mix. Possibly late Sunday, you squeeze a little raindrop out of the atmosphere. But for the most part, not a bad-looking weekend lying ahead. Again, you're to the 70-degree mark or above for both weekend days. Guys, that's a 7-day.
Okay, Lonnie, thank you.